You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, join the Lucas, Chris Brown, you up the bat. Bah! You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button, and I gotta take a shot of this fireball. All right, so check this out, man. Join the Lucas and Chris Brown dropped a new video, I Don't Die. And Fire Squad, y'all keep telling me to react to it, so we're gonna go ahead and react to it. Also, make sure you hit that like button and hit that notifications button as well. Stay up to date with all the videos, man. Let's go ahead and get right into it, though. This dude be having some crazy videos, man. And he low-key look crazy, too. Dang. He laughing at him. Bad to the bone. Everybody wanna be so motherfucking bad to the gas. Be alone and you back in the cold. And I'm laughing at every single fact. You didn't want me your half in the songs. It was bad for the gold. You're supposed to lose for your fucking past. You're supposed to go with last. But don't think I'm past the patron. I think I'm gonna go and trick until I pass out of the front of the back. What? Oh, man. Get a roll with Menage on my mind. I've been on my grind. Been through so much. Sometimes think that God ain't on my side. I wonder what Chris Brown gonna do with this, man. Potato on the top, shooting through the pillar. Blood on the floor, rolling dice with your life. All I do is roll sevens. Eat them on my lap when I walk with the beat. On a weed high, dehydrated. Her booty fuckers getting tight. Levi made it. Yeehaw, put her in the stable. Keep my cards in my pocket, never put them on the table. Leave my bra on the floor, put my dick up on the navel. Do what I say, don't give me no ultimatum. Ride or ride or die, get your life taken. She had already went half on the baby. Five with your first car. I got 10, that's why them niggas mad. Why you wanna hate on progress? Why you wanna keep me in the projects? Nigga, why you wanna eat off my check? That's some weird ass shit, you suspect. That's a weird ass bitch, don't trust that. Shut the hell out of books, so run that. Take your bitches and a ride in the sunset. Laying on the west side, hit sunset. Backwoods, you can find me with a bucket. Pull it with your name on it if you want that. All right, so that was Jonah Lucas and Chris Brown, I Don't Die. Video was crazy, man. We already know Jonah Lucas is one of the most creative dudes when it comes to videos. He was actually credited in this video for actually being a director as well. So shout out to Jonah Lucas. And one thing I do notice is that when Jonah Lucas and Chris Brown, when they work together,
I feel like Chris Brown actually has a lot more fun in those videos. If you notice, Chris Brown is able to joke around a lot, be goofy, and not take everything so seriously. So when they come together, they definitely make dope records as well. And we gotta rate it, man. I'm gonna give it an 8.5 out of 10. I'm gonna give it an 8.5 out of 10. The video was dope. I don't really see the connection. Of course, you know what I'm saying, I don't die, but I don't really see the connection between the video and the song. But it's a creative, dope video, dope visual. So you already know what you gotta do, man. Hop in that comment section, drop your rating below. Let me know what you think about the video, what you rate it. I'm gonna hop in the comment section with you. We gonna chop it up like we always do. But you already know what you gotta do, man. Hit that subscribe button, man. It's your boy Laid Back, self-love and positivity, Fire Squad. What's poppin'?